In the last 5 weeks, no defenseman in the league has scored more goals than Shea Weber. As they drop the puck, we say good evening, everybody. Well, skates into that one and steps inside the line. Dennis in a cross. Gallagher picks it up. His shot saved by Nielsen. Rebound goes just wide. Second attempt. They're trying to feed it out in front. There's Gallagher. Back to Weber. That's shotty. Wicked blast that goes wide of the net.
One center. He's more of a really good number two. But look at the plays he's making. He made a couple of great plays last night. And right there, that's a heck of a play to Gallagher, who scored in four consecutive games. He wanted to be a goalie right away, and pretty hard to stop it once they get in there.
Here's Weber with a blast. That one goes wide again. Rebound picked up by Suzuki. Back to Weber. Suzuki shoots. Nielsen the stop, and he can't control the rebound. It goes into the corner. Picked up by DeMello. Joel Armia now. He'll leave it for Dolby. Back to Weber. One-timer. Deflected. Puck goes up in the air. Pulled down by Armia. In on Nielsen. He kicked that out. Dolby cuts off the wall and curls back. Dolby back to Weber, who's been firing it a lot tonight. Inside, they score! Nick Cousins! Power play goal, and it's 1-0 Montreal.
Canadians get into the zone and they get set up. Once they get set up, they move it around pretty good. They've got some good players out there. Cousins is the guy hanging around the front of the net. And like a lot of good power plays, they're not shooting at the net, they're shooting just off the net, and they're looking for that guy at the net and the guy in the slot, that bumper guy, to see if they can just redirect. Goalies are too good to beat cleanly, so you've got to redirect the puck.
Jean-Gabriel Pageau back the other way for Ottawa. Wide for Kachuk. We're shot up high on Primo, and he's got that for Paling. Paling cutting back on Hainsey. And then the other way gets it to Barber. He's in a heavy traffic. Picked up by Paling. Paling back to Weber. Hayes drive. Save Nielsen. Rebound. They jam away at that one. And Nielsen battling hard finds it and covers up.
And Barber, who played his first NHL game in his hometown of Pittsburgh last night, a real emotional first game for him, and he couldn't find the puck like you said, but that's good on Paling to not just move the puck there but support the puck, and he literally gets there and gets the opportunity and puts it right into Weber's wheelhouse. And you got Nate Thompson sitting right on the deck. Then it just hung around, eventually scored late in the second and then won it in overtime. And this would go a long way if Montreal could find a way.
Armia with a shot and a save by Nielsen into the corner, and it's back to the point for Domi. Jordan Wheel dancing around in the corner. Puts it back to Petrie. Petrie back to Jordan Wheel. Looks. Armia with a tip and a save by Nielsen.
And this time it's going to be Armia in the slot. I mean, he opens his blade up and it's just a redirection, but this one.
Gallagher to Danault. Danault steps in just inside the line, throws it to the late man Kulak. His shot saved by Nielsen. Rebound. It goes in behind the net for Gallagher. Wrap around and great stop by Nielsen, and the referee lost sight. Or no, there's a penalty call against Ottawa.
Wide open coming up the ice. The Ottawa Senators are all back. They're all working hard, but everyone just methodically comes back to the net, and that allows the pass to go across and then come to the net.
Max Domi along the line to Tatar. All the way across. Quick one shot, and that one goes off the crossbar. Gets it back from Weber. Suzuki to Sherratt. His shot. Rebound. Weber. Big stop by Nielsen. As teams are back to even strength. Nick Paul right in front of him, and Paul gets it to Kachuk, and here's an odd man rush for the Sens. Kachuk in, shoots, saved by Primo. Rebound up into the air in front of the net. They jam away, and it's blocked. So another stop by Caden Primo. Here comes Chabot. He winds it up. Thomas Chabot in, his shot, and the rebound is swatted away at the last second there by Leskinen. Now to Mestigov, away from the Sens, gives it up to Pageau. Look out, here he comes. Pageau, the backhander, and Primo stops one of the hottest guys in the NHL and deadly on the
cut into his forehand. He gets the stick down and gets it in his way, but Montreal's power play took too long.
Paul off the boards, looking for options, goes off a skate, back to Montreal, and picked up by Paling. Paling up ahead to Gallagher, he's got room. Gallagher, stopped by Nielsen.
The blue line by Chabot. Watch him turn inside. Two defensemen go inside to one guy. He has to wait, let his partner do his job.
Got out of the corner comes Deneau. Cuts back. Ottawa's back. And looks to Tatar with a shot. Scores! Thomas Tatar finds the back of the net. And it's 2-0.
He's going to shoot it, and he literally shoots it. I've been on him all night for not shooting the puck. I think he's got a great shot. And this one, he does shoot, and it finds its way through. I'm not sure if it hits Borowiecki. I think it does. I think it glances off Borowiecki. If not, I think it hits Gallagher. It's one or the other. And it looks to me like it might be Borowiecki.
Shabbat to Ennis. Into his skates. Feeds it back to the point man. Thomas Shabbat being watched by Thompson. In front. Puck is loose. They score! Fired home by Brady Tkachuk. And they connect on the power play to make it 2-1.
All of a sudden now the Ottawa Senators, who only have 9 power play goals all year, 9. This is their 10th, as Tyler Ennis is going to throw this out. I'm not sure if it goes off of Pageau as it comes off the side of the net, but eventually it's going to make its way over to number 7, who's camped right out in front with Shea Weber, his good friend.
Thompson wins the draw. Weber puts it across. There's a blast by Sherratt. Gets it right back. Lowes it. Shoots again. Rebound. What a stop by Nelson. Down but not out. Big win against Boston the other night. And how about that stop right there? Everybody trying to dig that thing free. Here's Ennis. Here is Sherratt with a wraparound. Nielsen shutting the door again. And he dives on the loose puck. Ottawa pushing again in the offensive zone. Can't center the puck. Here's Tkachuk. Walks off the boards. Gets a shot. Rebound. Scores. Connor Brown has tied the game.
And Aziz had a real solid game. Brown gets in on the forecheck. Tkachuk's long reach is going to dislodge this puck. And the puck comes to the net. And that leaves the rebound for Brown. And there you see Leskin. And he can't handle it. Tkachuk strips him. Petrie doesn't pick up Brown on the other side. The rebound goes in a perfect location for Ottawa as Primo tries to kick this thing out of harm's way.
And it's dug out by Armia. Joel Armia goes across to Thompson. Thompson shoots, hits the post. He rattled it off the iron. He beat Nielsen clean with a hard slap shot.
The battles and how about this rink wide pass?
Thank you, Ivanka. 5.8 here on the clock as they drop it at center ice, and we are going for the second consecutive time between these two in this building.
We'll see what happens here. The Montreal Canadiens have been in overtime 6 times. They've only won 1 time.
Yeah.
And the Senators, of course, are 2-0.
Tkachuk just inside the line, puts it across, pass in behind net. Duclair now picked up by Domi. Domi back the other way. Max Domi in front, scores! Ben Sherratt wins it in overtime!
Pass that comes over the top that gets turned over. Duclair misses it. He's out of gas. He cannot catch anybody, so this is a 3-on-2. And Domi just waits it out. And Sherratt, who joins the play, Shabbat once again comes over to a Czech player. Domi is being checked by Tkachuk. Tkachuk is standing there, and Shabbat comes all the way over, and he does not recognize. Look at Shabbat coming over. There is no reason for him to be there.